Hello, and welcome to part one of the first lesson about Oracle Jet. In this course, we're going to be looking at the Oracle JavaScript Extension Toolkit, known as Oracle Jet, or simply Jet. Jet is a free and open source JavaScript toolkit filled with useful architectures, patterns, templates, techniques, and components. You'll learn that Jet is especially useful when you are creating enterprise applications. That is, applications intended for business users in JavaScript, HTML5, and CSS3, for the desktop browser, as well as for browsers for tablets and phones. The aim of this course is to give you an idea about how you can use Jet to solve the typical problems that arise when organizations want to use JavaScript to create the user interface of enterprise applications. So we will talk about the various aspects of modern enterprise application development, as well as the research that has been done in this area over a number of years at Oracle. Developers at Oracle have been using JavaScript for the user interface or front end of the browser-targeted development work for some years, together with a range of other development styles, primarily for applications supporting the Oracle Cloud. The Oracle Cloud consists of a range of different services focused on SaaS, that is, software as a service, as well as PaaS, which is platform as a service, together with EaaS, which is infrastructure as a service. Applications can be developed to interact with data provided by Oracle services in a number of different ways. Customers need to be able to access those applications on all the devices that have become popular over the past years, from desktops and laptops to tablets and mobile phones. Since the browser is available on all these modern devices, and since JavaScript is the native language of the browser, doing research on the different ways that JavaScript can be used to interact with Oracle Cloud services makes a lot of sense, and Jet is the result of that research. You can see Jet as being Oracle's recommendations and best practices for working with JavaScript in enterprise applications. Jet combines these best practices together with a set of JavaScript components and design patterns. Jet is freely available and has been open sourced under the Universal Permissive License. You can use these recommendations and best practices yourself when you create your own enterprise applications that use JavaScript for the application's user interface. What the benefits of this approach are, how to get started, and how to continue learning is the focus of this course. The JavaScript ecosystem has seen a lot of innovation over the past years. The reasons for this are several. Most important of all is the rise and continually increasing popularity of mobile devices. Whenever you create an application nowadays, you need to at least consider the possibility that your users are likely to want to access it from a mobile device. Creating native applications for mobile devices is expensive, since each kind of device has different native requirements. For that reason, so-called hybrid solutions have become popular, particularly in the enterprise space, where the benefits gained from native application development are less relevant. A very wide variety of techniques, frameworks, libraries, and components are available to support development in JavaScript for mobile-oriented platforms. While that makes the JavaScript ecosystem an exciting place to be, it also makes for an unstable environment. That is, of course, a problem when you are creating enterprise applications, since ideally you'd want applications targeted at business users to remain maintainable and relevant over a number of years. With Jet, the decision was made to not introduce yet another framework or library to the already unstable JavaScript ecosystem. Instead, Jet gathers a number of stable and popular open source libraries that already exist, adds a set of GUI components on top of them, and helps you to get started via patterns, templates, and tools. In this part, you have been introduced to the context in which Jet has been put together. You have learned that Jet is not a framework and not itself a library. Instead, it is a toolkit of existing JavaScript libraries that have been gathered together to provide a stable architecture on top of which browser-targeted applications can conveniently be built. This approach to web browser-based application development is the same used by Oracle itself for its own Oracle Cloud services. In subsequent parts of this course, you will learn about the stable architecture provided by Jet, together with its rich set of GUI components and many other features relevant to enterprise applications. Welcome to Oracle Jet. We wish you all the best in learning about Jet as the basis of your enterprise applications.